Without further ado, let's get to the talents. We will begin with the semi-finalists from the elementary schools. First off, we have Rhea Kane. Rhea is a second grader at Stillman Elementary School. She began her violin studies right after she turned 4 years old. Rhea has previously received music training from facilities at Temple Music Prep, Center for Gifted Young Musicians in Philadelphia, and also studied with Marvin Moon of the Philadelphia Orchestra. Rhea is currently a student of Joseph Lynn of Juilliard after moving to Tenafly in the summer of 2022. She has also attended summer music festivals and took top honors in the under 13 age division. In the 2022 Philadelphia International Music Festival Concerto Competition. In her free time, Rhea enjoys reading, writing, and listening to classical music. Rhea will be playing Bach Partita No. 2 in D minor, Iamanda. Let's give her a huge welcome. Oh my goodness, what a fantastic way to start off the show. Miss Eastwood, would you start us off?
Sure. That was one of the most beautiful renditions of White Christmas I've had the pleasure of hearing. Thank you for starting us off. That was beautiful.
Miss Diaz.
Okay, good evening, everybody. I loved your beautiful red dress, your sparkly red dress. I could not stop looking at it. You are so young and so talented that, you were feeling, I was closely looking at your face where you were playing. You were feeling every single note that you played, and you were focused and enjoying it at the same time. I loved seeing you perform, and just how young you are and how talented you are just amazed me. Thank you for starting us off tonight. Thank you.
Thank you, Rhea. Now, our next act is quite a special one, one that will probably get you sweating in your seats along with Aura. Aura Kim is a fifth grader at Smith Elementary School. She moved to Tenafly from South Korea just last May. Aura wanted to participate in Tenafly's Got Talent because she wants to make new friends and she wants to tell her grandparents back in Korea that she's been doing well here in Tenafly. She likes to play sports and games with her friends, and jump roping is one of her favorite sports. Tonight, she's going to show you how to play with the jump rope. Please give a warm welcome to Aura Kim.
Impressive. Aura, you have to promise me to teach me how to jump rope like that.
Hey, you have to give us both some lessons. Miss Diaz, what did you think of Aura's performance?
Aura, you brought back so many childhood memories just in a second right now. I think the song choice was perfect. I really enjoyed seeing you enjoy yourself up there. And physically, you're very talented too. So thank you. Thank you. You did great.
Thank you, Aura. Up next, Emily Yuen. Emily's a fourth grader at Stillman Elementary School. She recently moved here from NYC and immediately fell in love with her new school and friends. Her favorite part of her day is playing with her friends during recess. Emily loves to sing and draw. She expresses her emotions through songs and artwork. Today, she will be singing Like My Father, Jack by Jax. Please give a warm welcome to Emily Yuen.
Summers, I wanna make fun of each other. I wanna rock out to Billy Joel and flip our kids off when they call us old. He'll accidentally burn our dinner and let me be the Scrabble winner. And when my body changes shape and say, oh my God, you look hot today, I need a man that's patient and kind, gets out of the car and holds the door. I want a slow dance in the living room light. For 18, I'd senior prime and grow old with someone who makes me feel young. I need a man who loves me like my father loves my mom. And if he lives up to my father, maybe he can teach our daughter what it takes to love a queen. She should know she's royalty. I need a man who's patient and kind, gets out of the car and holds the door. I want a slow dance in the living room light. For 18, I'd senior prime and grow old with someone who makes me feel young. I need a man who loves me like my father loves my mom. I need a man who loves me like my father loves my mom.
My goodness. Don't you guys all agree? That was so adorable. Miss Eastwood, would you start us off?
I would love to. That was wonderful. I love that song, and I love the way you sang it, and you just stood there and let it all pour out. It was really beautiful. It made me cry. Thank you.
Miss Diaz.
So, Emily, I love your, I agree with Miss Brown. I love your voice. I feel like you have a very sweet voice, and you were hitting every single note. You were singing like from your heart, and I can tell that. I love the song choice as well. I had to agree with her, and I love that being so little, you already know what you want, and I love that. Awesome.
Thank you, Emily. Our final elementary school performer is Marnie Yu. Marnie is a second grader at Mom Elementary School. She loves her family and her puppy. She started learning piano in 2021. She really enjoys playing piano and bringing happiness and joy to people with her playing. Marnie also likes singing and drawing and wants to be an artist when she grows up. She is willing to take on more challenges and overcome more difficulties to improve herself. She is so grateful for her friends and family coming out to support her. Playing Musette by Bach, please give her a warm welcome to Marnie Yu.
Thank you.
My goodness, I think it's safe to say that these elementary schoolers are so talented.
I totally agree. Miss Diaz, would you start us off?
Yes, Marnie. First of all, I gotta say, I love your pink dress. You look like a princess tonight. And you did an incredible performance. I mean, the dress, the company, it was just perfect for the occasion. I love the piece you chose to play for us tonight. And I love that it went from soft to like a little faster, and you just handled that very well. Well done.
And Ms. Eastwood, what did you think?
Well, I agree. I thought it was lovely. I like Bach, and I thought you played it really well, and I really admire your poise on stage. You really maintained your concentration all the way through. It was really good, and I love the dynamics. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Marnie.
Now is your chance to vote for your favorite elementary school performer.
So we're going to move on to our middle school semifinalists, and we will bring them all out with the middle schoolers at the end of the middle school set. So our first contestants are Eleanor, Olivia, and Jayla. Gen 3, ooh, some fans. Gen 3, a local rock band made up of Eleanor Honus, who is 12 on vocals and guitar, Olivia Honus, who is 11 on bass, keys and vocals, and Jayla Panchori, who is 13 on drums. These three have played together for several years after meeting in School of Rock's Rock 101 class as kindergarteners. In addition to their love for music, they enjoy art, acting, and comedy. Performing Rolling in the Deep by Adele, please welcome Gen 3!
Pitch and it's bringing me at the top. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out and I'll lay your things bare. See how I live with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch and it's bringing me at the top. What you look for, oh. Turn my sorrow into too tragical. You paint me back in kind and reap just what you sow. You're gonna wish you never had met me.
I'd have had it all.
See the gun flow rolling in the
deep. We could have had it all.
You're gonna wish you never had met me.
It all.
See the gun flow.
Tickets to your concert when you're older.
You girls were great. Miss Eastwood, what do you think?
Well, I thought they were great too. We saw you last year, right? Yeah. Well, you're even better. That was great. I really liked how you played off each other. I thought the arrangement was great, and I really loved your singing. You handled all those notes really well. It was really great.
Señora Diaz, what do you think of Gen 3's performance?
Well, my yellow girls, because I remember them from last year, they were wearing yellow. And still today, wearing pink, they were shining like the sun again like that night. And it was amazing. You know that rock has a special place in my heart because I used to sing in a rock band. So again, hearing you guys play always bring back great memories. I love the song choice. I love Adele. And you guys just gave a whole new meaning to the song just by listening to you. Again, you complimented each other very well. The voices, the drummer. And it was, again, entertaining to watch. You guys came together, and I wanted just so bad to run and just sing with you guys up there, but another time.
Thank you, Eleanor, Olivia, and Jayla. Our next contestant is Dawson Park. Dawson is currently a seventh grader at Tenafly Middle School. He lives with his two brothers, his parents, and his dog, Maple. Dawson has been playing the saxophone for 4 years. He currently plays in the band and jazz band, and jazz band at TMS. Dawson was also accepted into the 2022 Bergen County Band as the second chair for alto saxophone. He loves to play the saxophone and will love to continue doing it for as long as he can. Outside of playing the sax, Dawson likes to play baseball. He plays for the town baseball team as a pitcher and shortstop. He wants to thank his parents for supporting him and helping him throughout all 12 years of his life. Please welcome Dawson as he plays Thinking Out Loud by Ed Sheeran.
Thank you.
am speechless, Dawson. That was impressive.
Miss Eastwood, may we start with you this time?
Absolutely. You make that sing, okay? It's like you're singing through that horn. And congratulations on the second chair in Bergen County Band. That's a big achievement. It was great.
Miss Diaz.
Dawson, you look very elegant tonight. It was an amazing song choice, and I am going to think out loud right now. And listening to you remind me of one of my favorite saxophone players, which is Kenny G. But who needs Kenny G when you have Dawson? So, amazing, Dawson.
Thank you, Dawson. Our next contestant is Ho-Joon Lee. Ho-Joon is a sixth grader at Tenafly Middle School. He lives with his parents and one younger sister who goes to Stillman Elementary School. He has been playing piano since he was a first grader and really enjoys listening to music and playing different instruments. He is also playing a trumpet in a school band. He has been looking forward to playing on this stage tonight and is very excited about having his family and friends come out and cheer for him. Playing Sonatina Opus 36, No. 6 by Muzio Clementi. Please give a big hand to Ho-Joon.
Senorita Diaz, how did Ho-Joon do tonight?
Well, I was writing as fast as I could here. I love that you, at the beginning, you took the time to just go into the role that you were about to play. And by that means, like, just going into the performance. And I love that. I like that you were feeling what you were playing. And that, to me, is very valuable because it takes us as spectators on a journey with you. Like, you had me there with you, like, in those moments where you were going very soft and then you kept going fast. And I was like, what's going to happen now? And it was just very, like, I enjoyed it, seeing it very, very much. I love the song choice and Speechless. Amazing.
Miss Eastwood, what do you think?
I thought it was great. I like Clementi, and I really liked your dynamics, and I liked this, the tone you got out of the piano and the differences, and I really thought you brought it to life. So thank you very, very much.
Thank you, Hujun. Our next performant is Sid Sharma. Sid is an eighth grader at Tenafly Middle School. He's been playing the piano since he was seven. Sid also plays a trombone for the Tenafly Middle School Band and is learning to play the violin and cello. Sid is an enthusiastic musician who loves to express himself through drawing and music. He's very grateful to his music teachers, his friends, and family who are here to support him. He's playing Clocks by Coldplay. Please give Sid a warm welcome! Thank you.
I know we heard you practice so many times, but I never get sick of your skills.
Yeah, it was amazing. Miss Eastwood, what would you like to say to Sid?
Well, I thought it was amazing, too. I love that song, but I've never quite heard it like that. So I really liked your take on it all, and I liked your commitment and your strength and the depth of your sound you got. It was a good job. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Señorita Diaz, anything else?
That was also one thing that I noticed. I've never heard it like that done. It's one of actually my favorite songs from the band, and you're so talented. Now you're learning to play more instruments. I mean, I wonder what's next, right? And I cannot wait to see what the future holds for you. Very, very well done, and I really enjoyed it, and I didn't want to stop. I just wanted to keep listening to you. Well done.
Thank you, Sid. Our next and final middle school performance is from a group with Alex Zhu, Haley Yu, Andrew Liu, and Kevin Ho. They are all Tenafly Middle School students. They're very dedicated musicians as well. Alex, Haley, and Andrew are sixth graders, very active orchestra violinists, and Kevin, who is in seventh grade, is already a Juilliard pre-college pianist. Although they have all played classical music for years, it is their first time tonight to perform as a group. Instead of a classical quartet, they will present a beautiful instrument cover of a Disney movie song, A Whole New World from Aladdin. Please welcome Alex, Haley, Andrew, and Kevin. Be a Broadway orchestra.
I think that was better than the original song. Miss Eastwood, what do you think?
I thought it was beautiful. I liked your outfits. I liked the dramatic entrance that you all came in one by one. I thought your ensemble was great, and strings, you sounded it as one. It was really beautiful. Thank you.
Señorita Diaz, what do you think?
Why didn't you come out and play like together before? This is the first time you guys played together. Like, it was amazing. I have to agree with, you know, do it more often. It was great. I felt like I was literally, I've seen Aladdin in Broadway, and I felt like I was sitting there just enjoying the music. I like that, you know, the complicity that you all have when coming together. Your outfits just very according to you know what the movie theme is, which is purple. That's kind of the color for the. And again, it made it seem that you had been for a long time playing like together. So I really, really enjoyed it. Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Now is your chance to vote for your favorite middle school act. Will all middle school candidates please come out on stage? On your yellow ballot, please circle your favorite middle school act. Once you've circled your ballots, please keep them until intermission. Thank you.
On your yellow ballot, please circle your favorite middle school act and your favorite elementary school act. And once you've completed the ballot, please fold it in half and pass it down to your row to the nearest box. Thank you to all our fantastic middle and elementary school contestants. Refreshments being sold in the hallway by the THS class of 2023. After the intermission, we will have the 6 high school acts followed by 2 special performances and the announcement of the finalists. Please support the senior class and buy refreshments, but please do not bring them back into the auditorium. The second act will begin in 15 minutes. Welcome back to the second act of Tenafly's Got Talent. Now to the Tenafly High School semifinalists. Our first high school contestant is Rubber. Rubber is a band composed of 4 Tenafly High School students, guitarist Emma Ertman, vocalist Chris Botis, bassist Claire Kim, and drummer Thomas Fabroni. Days before the deadline, they piled together under one roof and began to jam. And everything, including their eardrums, blew off from there. Each person has their own unique way of expressing themselves through music and has been playing their respective instruments from over 4 years to only several months. They're thankful for their friends and experiences for the last 18 years and are excited to have their debut live performance here at Tenafly's Got Talent. Performing Basket Case by Green Day, here is Rubber Band.
You have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once. I am one of those Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. It all keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? Am I just dumb? I went to a shrink to analyze my dreams. She says it's like a bug that's bringing me down. I went to a store. He said my life's a bore. So quit my whining, cause it's bringing her down. Sometimes I give myself the creeps. Sometimes my mind plays tricks on me. Keeps adding up. I think I'm cracking up. Am I just paranoid? I don't know. Grasping to control, so I better just done.
For those of you who don't know this friend group, they have so many talents, it's so hard to keep track of.
So true. Señorita Diaz, how did the band do tonight?
I think that what I have to say, it's basically nothing compared to what we just heard, which, you know, you guys could tell how much we all enjoy it by the amazing, you know, audience we just have had and how they received the band. So what a debut we have had. Another rock band that just touches my heart in a very, very special way tonight. And again, as I mentioned before, the way that the audience responded, that's how I responded. I wanted to dance and go up there and sing with you. And it was just amazing. And I heard that it was the first time, I think, that you guys sing or come together as a band. It was amazing. Keep doing it. Don't stop.
Miss Eastwood, how did you think the band do tonight?
Well, I have to let you all in on a secret. I eat lunch listening to these guys practice, and I even like it better this way. You guys were great. You were. You looked like you had played together forever. And you can sing Green Day. Yeah. You did a great job. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Rubber Band. Our second high school contestant is Sophia Han. Sophia is a 10th grader from Tenafly High School. She always enjoys singing, and she also performed in musicals. She enjoys the feeling of being liberated during her singing. She is grateful for her family and her friends that support her. She loves jazz music and now singing Mitzi by Ella Fitzgerald. Please welcome her with a warm applause.
up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud. I can't understand, I get misty just holding your hand. Thousand violins begin to play. What might be the sound of your hello? And the music I hear, I get misty the moment you're near. Can't you see that you're
Eastwood, how do you think Sophia did tonight?
Well, I think she also has a beautiful voice. I really like all the colors you can get with that voice of yours. And your range is great. And you really have a good sense of the style. And I loved it. Thank you.
Senorita Diaz, how did Sophia do tonight?
Well, I think she did amazing. I love that... It was funny because when you started singing, since the first couple of words that you said, that I think, if I'm not mistaken, it was "Look at me." I was looking at you. I was listening to you. I was like, I don't want to miss anything from you. So you had me there, like the way you were singing, how you were feeling, what you were singing, the runs that you did, and I'm like, oh my God, I wish I could do that. It was powerful. You range, as Ms. Brown was saying, like mentioning, it's incredible. It's just speechless. I want to see you singing something else. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you, Sophia.
Our next THS performer is Noah Avrahami. Noah is a freshman at Tenafly High School. For the past 5 years, she's been acting and singing in various shows. Noah made her New York debut a few months ago while performing in an off-Broadway cabaret. Noah is so grateful for her friends and family who have supported her while she found her passion and love for theater. Tonight, Noah will be singing Popular from the Broadway musical Wicked. Give it up for Noah!
Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to plead. And And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys. Little ways to flirt and flounce. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts. You'll be good at sports and all the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a bellicist, you're an advisor, there's nobody wiser. Not when it comes to popular. I know about popular. And with an assist from me to be who you'll be, instead of dreary who you were, are, there's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar, la, la. Gonna make you popular. When I see depressing creatures with unprepossessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrated heads of state or especially great communicators. Did they have brains or knowledge? Don't make me laugh. They were popular. Please, it's all about popular. It's not about aptitude, it's the way you're viewed. So it's very shrewd to be very, very popular like me. And though you protest your disinterest, I know clandestinely you're gonna grin and bear with your new popularity. La, 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 la. You'll be popular, just not quite as popular as me.
Noah has been Tenafly's Got Talent performer for many years, and she never fails to make my jaw drop backstage.
Oh my gosh, Noah, you are so good. Miss Eastwood, what did you think about Noah's performance?
Noah, I think you own that song completely. It was great, and I actually didn't think at all. I just listened and was. So best compliment ever, okay? Great job.
Ms. Diaz?
I don't have the pleasure of you know, meeting you or knowing you from before, but I enjoyed, you know, it's like the first time I hear you, I think, and I love your vibrato. I love the way you perform the song. I fell in love with musical theater, too, when I moved to this country, because I didn't really, back in Cuba, I didn't really realize what it was to be, and I loved it, and I was like, I wish I would have known about it before, but you just took us on a journey to Broadway and just brought us back. Like, I was like, I want to stay there. So the high notes, amazing. You know, and tonight, I think you are pretty popular.
Thank you, Noah. Our next high school contestant is Karis Cho, Soman Lee, Anna Koo, Chloe Kim, and Olivia Key. They are so excited to perform ITZY's Wannabe for Tenafly's Got Talent. Dance has always been a big part of each of their lives and enjoy expressing themselves through dance. All of the girls have worked so hard to make an enjoyable performance for the audience tonight. They're also grateful for their loved ones and support from their friends and family. And thanks them for coming out to support them tonight. Let's give them a round of applause.
I felt very jealous watching them backstage.
It was really great. Ms. Señorita Diaz, would you like to start us off?
Girls, you left the stage on fire! That's like insane! I wanted to go up there and just dance with you. You made it seem so easy. The moves were so smooth, but at the same time, I know it's not easy. I can tell because I love to dance and I know. You look like you were having so much fun among you guys and then also with us. And I was like, I just have one question. Do you need a dancer, like an extra? I can dance with him. I can go in there. It was amazing.
Ms. Eastwood, do you have anything else to say?
Okay, so here's the deal. I couldn't decide who to watch. So I kept going back and forth between all of you, and that's a real good indication that you made a team. You did a great job, and you had a wonderful time. And your ensemble was great, and did you have a good time? Yeah, it was great. You were wonderful. It was great.
Thank you, girls. All right. So, now for our next act, we have Ren Ophir. Ren is a ninth grader at Tenafly High School. They enjoy drawing, painting, baking, and performing arts. They're thankful for all their friends and family who have come out here to support them, singing You'll Be Back from the Broadway musical Hamilton, Ren Ophir.
You say the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurl in the sea when you see me go by. Oh, why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. And when push comes to shove, I will send a fully armed battalion to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. You say your love is draining and you can't go on. You'll be the one complaining when I'm gone. So no, don't change the subject, 'cause you're my favorite subject. My sweet, submissive subject. My loyal, royal subject. Forever and ever. And ever. You'll be back. Like before, I will fight the fight and win the war. For your love, for your praise, I will love you till my dying days. When you're gone, I'll go mad. So don't throw away this thing we had. 'Cause when push comes to shove, I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
Ren, oh my gosh. You guys were clapping and we were clapping too backstage.
That was amazing. Judges, what do you think? Senora de Diaz?
Ren, seeing you on stage tonight brought back a lot of memories, and particularly one precise moment when I think a couple of years ago I saw you on this same stage, and you were very different because you were way younger, and I loved you then, I loved you today. The way that you interacted with us, your high notes, your beautiful voice, and the crown suits you very well. And like you said, I will be back if you keep coming back and singing for us. So I will be back.
Miss Eastwood, what do you think?
Well, I think you have a great voice. And I think you sing with power and intensity, and it all comes out in words, and your face is so expressive, and I really loved it. Thank you.
Thank you, Ren. Our next high school contestant is Sarah Ford. Sarah is in 11th grade at Tenafly High School. She's been playing the viola and piano since elementary school. She's a member of the New Jersey Symphony Youth Orchestra and is a member of THS Honors Orchestra. She started singing and playing guitar in 2020 to pass during COVID. She enjoys making music with her friends during her free time and is looking forward to sharing some with you. Performing a wonderful song, give a warm welcome to Sarah!
I wanna be the one with you. the two of us, just the two of us, just the two of us, building big castles way on high, just the two of us, you and I.
Thank you.
Where have you been hiding that beautiful voice this whole time?
Thank goodness you started singing. It was amazing. Miss Eastwood, what do you think about Sarah's performance?
Well, Sarah makes an orchestra with her guitar, and then your voice has this such a beautiful tone and beautiful pitch all the way up and down, and I was kind of whisked away. It was great. Good job, Sarah. It was really beautiful.
Sarita Diaz?
Sarah, you have given us a beautiful performance tonight. I felt that when you were singing, you were feeling what you were singing. We felt it too. I felt it too. And that is something very powerful in music, when you're able to sing and just move others with what you're feeling in the moment and just make me feel what you're feeling. It's a wonderful gift, and you gave us that tonight. I can feel like I can listen to you for hours. I was like, I never get tired of it. Can't you just keep singing? But I really enjoyed the performance. Thank you so much. And you played the guitar beautifully.
Thank you, Sarah. Our next performer is Ian Fleischer. Ian is a sophomore at Tenafly High School and is excited to be performing at Tenafly's Got Talent. He will be performing Where We Used to Be from Xenoblade Chronicles 2. Give it up for Ian.
Thank you.
I loved it so much. Miss Eastwood, what do you think?
Well, I keep seeing all sorts of things from Ian. That was great, Ian. I was impressed with the amount of colors you can get from that piano. And again, I kind of got transported, so it was great. Thank you.
Senita Diaz?
Ian, I usually take notes when I don't want to forget what I want to say. I didn't take any notes on you. Since you started playing, I got so involved with what you were playing to the point where I was getting emotional. I was like, I need to stop. I need to like really, you know. It was beautifully played. I love the piece that you played, and I never heard this piece before. Just so you know, piano is one of my favorite instruments because I feel like certain melodies just touch me, and this particular one played by you, which played it wonderfully, touched me tonight. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Ian. Our last high school act comes from a very powerful duo, Rafaela Bramante and Claire Pimienta. Both are freshmen at Tenafly High School and are excited to be performing here today. Claire and Rafaela have both danced together since they were young and have been performing together ever since. Rafaela and Claire have both performed separately, but have also been a part of Bye Bye Birdie in the Addams Family at TMS. Please give them a warm welcome for Rafaela and Clara.
The Chicago Theater is proud to announce the first time anywhere there's been an act of this nature. Not only one little lady, but two. You read about them in the papers, and now here they are, Chicago's own killer, those scintillating sisters, Roxy Hart and Velma Kelly.
You can like the life you're living. You can live the life you like. You can even marry Harry, but mess around with Ike, and that's good. Isn't it grand? Isn't it great? Isn't it swell? Isn't it fun? Isn't it? But nothing stays. In 50 years or so, it's gonna change, you know. But oh, it's heaven now on days.
Okay, you babes and jazz, let's pick up the pace. Let's make the parties longer, let's make the skirts shorter.
Thank you.
agree. The dancing, amazing. Señora Diaz, what do you think of their performance
tonight?
Why do
you want me to start now? What a wonderful surprise! I was not expecting to see you beautiful ladies up there tonight. It happened to me like it with Ren. I've seen some of you performed past years, and every year you surprise me, and every year I fall in love again with you guys. And I what can I say? I mean, we just witness something wonderful, amazing, the dancing, the outfits, the scenario, the acting. What can I say but...
Miss Eastwood?
I think that was a lot. I think you said almost everything. You were great. You were great. You were great. And you were also really, really great. Your ensemble was great. It was funny. It moved one to another. It told the story. It the costumes. I love those costumes. You were great.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You were great.
Thank you, Clara and Rafaela. Now is your chance to vote for your favorite Tenafly High School act. Will all the high school candidates please come out on stage? On your green ballot, please circle your favorite Tenafly High School act. Once you have completed the ballot, please fold it in half and pass it down your row to the nearest box to be collected for counting. Thank you to all our fantastic high school students. However, we are going to ask you guys to stay on stage a little longer. While the ballots are being counted, we don't have a special performance, but we do have a game prepared to play with the contestants. Okay, this will be a speed game with our high school contestants, all right? Okay, Clara, you are first. Early bird or night owl?
Night owl, for sure.
Why?
Because I can't wake up in the morning.
Yeah. Okay, Sophia, Chipotle or Chick-fil-A?
Chipotle.
Why?
It's better.
Interesting. All right, Erica.
Claire, if you could wish for anything and have it be granted tomorrow, what would it be?
No student debt.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Wow, seems like the crowd agrees with you, Claire.
Okay, Chris, if you could own any mythical creature, what would it be and why?
Be honest.
I don't know a lot of mythical creatures.
A unicorn. Yeah.
A unicorn, wow, amazing.
All right, Rafaela, Netflix or Disney Plus?
Netflix for sure.
Why?
Because it has How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days.
Yeah! Do any of you guys like that movie? You guys know what she's talking about? Okay, we have some fans in the audience. Ian, what's your favorite activity?
Piano.
Okay, that seems like a good answer for Tabby's Got Talent. What else?
Reading.
Ooh. Okay. You've impressed the teachers in the audience. Erica.
Tomas, favorite season?
Spring.
Why?
Because
the flowers come out and the sun shines and it's really beautiful.
Ah, I see. Very interesting. Emma, biggest pet peeve?
I was gonna say like stuttering or repeating myself, but I just did that, so.
It's okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, okay. Sarah, what's your biggest pet peeve?
My brother. Sorry, I mean,
Did you guys hear that? She said her brother. Oh my gosh, is Michael in the audience?
Thankfully not. We're living. But other than that, when they don't listen.
Who doesn't listen?
My brother.
Her brother. I don't think she likes her brother very much. All right, Rhett. What's your love language?
Okay. That's a question. I don't know if there's an answer, but that's a question.
Okay. How about something easier? What's your favorite color?
Oh, again, I mean, I don't really have a favorite. I like them all.
Okay, the rainbow.
I agree with that answer. Sophia. If you were trapped in the most recent show or movie you watched, would you be happy or sad?
I would be happy.
Why?
Because it's thrilling.
What's the show?
Taken.
I see. Noah, crunchy peanut butter or smooth?
Smooth.
That's your answer, folks. It's the right one.
All right, let's go on to the K-pop girls. Yeah! Somit, do you like square or triangle pizza?
I like square pizza.
Why?
Because you can fold them easier.
Okay, she's got a logical explanation. Karis, let's try this question again. What's your love language?
My love language is probably quality time or acts of service.
Why?
Because I think I spend time, like I express love and I like receive love by just spending time with people and talking about like deep conversations and just like having a good time with them.
Aww.
Erica, you can go.
Olivia. Apple Music or Spotify?
I don't have either of them. I use a free music app.
Free music, I understand. But what's your favorite music, the song?
Wanna Be by ITZY.
There you go, folks. Anna, this is an interesting one. Sweet or savory?
Sweet.
What's your favorite candy?
Gummy bears.
Gummy bears, I love gummy bears too.
Okay, Chloe, if you were trapped in the most recent show or movie you watched, would you be happy or sad?
I don't remember the last show I watched. I'm thinking. I'd be sad.
What's the show?
I forgot.
Okay, good enough answer. All right, okay. Okay, thank you, high school contestants, for playing this game with us. Now we're gonna play a game with you guys, so you guys can exit the stage.
Those were very interesting questions, don't you think, Grace?
Yeah.
Okay, I would like to see raise of hands when I ask you this question. Would you rather see the past or see the future?
Raise your hand if you would rather see the past. Okay, I'm going to click on someone to answer why. You, right there. Why?
You can history, I don't know.
You can history, wow. Okay.
I agree with you.
Can't let history repeat itself. Raise your hand if you would rather see the future. Oh, wow, that's like a lot. Okay. Oh, wow, that, okay. Okay. You with the lightning. Rich, that's a good answer. Me too. Okay. City or beach? Who would raise your hand if you would rather see the city? Oh, the city's very beautiful. Come on. Raise your hand. With the glasses. With the blue sweater? Yeah. Very nice. Architecture is very beautiful. What about the beach? That's where all the hands are. I see. Okay. With the white shirt?
She can build sandcastles at the beach. Okay, thank you so much for playing this game with us. It's quite fun. All right, so everyone you saw on stage here today was selected by the 10 of Us Got Talent Committee from an incredibly large pool of students who auditioned for this show. We will now announce the finalists of the first 10 of Us Got Talent. From the elementary schools, the first 10 of Us Got Talent finalist is Rhea King. From the middle school, the second 10 of Us Got Talent finalist is Eleanor, Olivia, and Jayla. And from the high school, the third and final 10 of Us Got Talent finalist is Karis, Cho, Olivia, Sylvan, Anna, and Chloe. Let's have you guys all come up on stage. Okay, so we will vote one more time on your white ballot. Please circle the group that you want to win. It's probably going to be elementary, middle, or high school. So just circle the one that you would like to win. Members of the 10 of Us Got Talent Committee will be coming around to collect your ballots. Please pass down your pencils as well. Thank you. Okay, so while the ballots and pencils are being collected, judges, do you have any comments or thoughts about our three finalists? We can start with Rhea.
Rhea was beautiful. I loved the variations on the piece, and I thought it was such a lovely piece to play for today. Thank you very much.
All right, what about our Gen 3 band over there?
On my tongue? Is it me talk?
Yes, she's gonna talk.
Well, you girls, I mean,
you guys were, every time I see you, and I'm just talking about last year, I feel like you improved, and I feel like, you know, your voices even come, like, even more together, mm-hmm. and even though it's just 1 year difference, but I see you guys more mature and more close as a band, too, so just never lose that sense of, like, you know, wanting to do it and just doing it, and just, most important, just having fun with it, because that's basically, you know, whatever happens right now, just enjoy the moment, and you did great tonight, and that's what kind of should be on your mind. You, every time you are sorry, I can't even talk. Every time you're up there, you do great every time, and it's just a learning experience and an enjoyable one. So just enjoy every moment and, you know, enjoy it. We enjoy you guys tonight, too, so.
All right, and Ms. Eastwood, what about our K-pop girls?
I think we both want to be a K-pop girl, but I don't think that's going to happen. But I think, I mean, you were really good, and you were so well rehearsed. And it took so much time, but the thing that really stuck out was you guys. Your personalities came through, and that's a gift to be able to do that on stage for people. So we really appreciate it. That's why you're here.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
While the ballots are being counted for, we have a special performance by a winner of Ten of Life's Got Talent 2020, Zoe Cobalance! Fun social spirit, loved by many, who has done many shows and performances like this before. Performing Somewhere with a Rainbow, welcome back, Zoe.
Hey guys, thank you all for coming out tonight. Who's having fun tonight? Yeah? So, I'm gonna be performing this little treat for you all, and thank you for coming.
Drops tumble all around. Heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place behind the sun. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere over the rainbow. Skies are blue. The dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where
our troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me somewhere over the rainbow. Birds fly, birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh why can't I? Happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow. Why, oh, why can't I?
Woo! Awesome. Thank you, Zoe. Before we announce the winner of the Judges' Choice Award and the winner of Tenderfly's Got Talent 2022, I would like to call up, well, that I do not know, folks.
We would like to call up Rhea and Alexa as our committee. Welcome them.
Hello, everyone. We hope you all enjoyed the show.
Thank you so much for coming out today.
We have so many wonderful people to thank for making Tenderfly's Got Talent 2022 happen.
We want to thank Interim Superintendent Bruce Watson and the Central Office Administration,
our high school principal, Mr. Morrison, and our THS Central Administration,
the middle school principal, Mr. Fabo, and the middle school administration,
our mom principal, Ms. Ferreira,
our McKay principal, Ms. Chizak,
our Stillman principal, Ms. Lander,
our Smith principal, Ms. George,
and thank you to Mr. Moger and the tremendous tech crew for the sound, lighting, sets, and running the show, or simply for making all of the contestants look and sound so good and making today's event a huge success.
Thank you to Mr. Moger and the THS crew for filming the event so that it can soon be aired on TV for you to watch at home.
We would also like to thank Christine Corliss and all of the secretaries, teachers, and HSAs in all of the schools for supporting this event and for helping to promote both the audition process and tonight's show.
We would also like to thank Mr. Steve Bogue and the Tenderfly High School custodial staff. Thank you so much for cleaning up and setting up all the rooms for the auditions, rehearsal, and our final show.
We would also like to thank Mr. Jacobitz. Thank you for letting us use the music rooms and equipment for auditions and rehearsals.
We would also like to thank our wonderful judges, Ms. Eastwood and Ms. Diaz, for volunteering your time and skills to serve as a judge for this evening. You guys are amazing, and thank you so much.
We would also like to thank our incredible chaperones, Mr. Gagliardotto and Ms. Maverick. Thank you very much for volunteering your time on a Friday night to help us run this event so smoothly.
We would also like to thank Grace and Erica for being such amazing hosts.
We would also like to thank our other committee members, Benoli Hetigora Gamage and Amber Lee, who have worked with us relentlessly to make tonight's event a success.
We would also like to thank all of their contestants and Zoe and all of their families for being so awesome and coming out to support them today.
Thank you to Mr. Heiler and our senior class for our refreshments today.
And a special thank you to Mr. Hubbard for the boundless time and energy he put into giving the students this incredible opportunity to showcase their talent and put this show together.
A huge thank you to everyone. We hope you enjoyed the show tonight. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Okay, can we please have the three semifinalists on stage, please? And while we wait for them, starting in 2015, the Tenafly's Got Talent Committee implemented the Judges' Choice Award. This award goes to one contestant who is not one of the semifinalists chosen by the audience, whom the judges felt deserved to be the fourth semifinalist. This year, the winner of the Judges' Choice Award is Ren Ophir. Please come out and receive your award and a $50. Ms. Eastwood or Senora Diaz, do we have any more comments for Ren?
We loved your performance, obviously. Good luck, and we want to hear more, okay?
Before we announce the winner, the two finalists who do not win the $250 grand prize tonight will each receive a $50 gift card. All gift cards are for restaurants in Tenafly. What a good deal.
And the winner of Tenafly's Got Talent 2022 is... Soman Lee, Kevin Stroke, Sarah Luchin, and Olivia Klee.
Congratulations, girls. All right, congratulations to all of our contestants. Thank you, everyone, for coming out tonight. Drive home safely and have a great night.